Oh, that was kind of slick. Oh, trick his ass. I'm about to find a way to get to the concession stand and go get a coffee.
You want to take her over?
After this match. Finish, buddy.
Yeah. Get it, buddy!
Time! I downloaded the video. I'm gonna go on a coffee hunt. I'm gonna review it over.
For second ball for Adrian Turner of Team Hayesville, back 14. Adrian Turner of Team Hayesville, second ball to back 14.
Next Samsung video review.
He said he did it, I believe.
Press
his
button.
No. The only thing you need to do is turn this little bit and then it's like way around the corner is my position. Okay. Don't do my head. I honestly just want to miss.
No. I'll let you get started.
About 5-6-7. What was your call, Gary?
Got two red, takedown, and then he's challenging where there was a turn, and we think time ran out. He's challenging
if there was a turn before the clock, before the turn, and you go. So it's going to be right at the end.
It shows the clock on him.
Anyway, I've done that in about 15 seconds.
Match is over.
It was 8-10, so that score doesn't count.
What?
Was this score already? This score already happened.
Did he give him two for it?
No, at the end, no.
I have a video of the match number nine. First of all, Elijah Hendricks of Moret West and Kate Lopez of Team Texas.
Open up an attack.
Then you can.
Yep. Thank you.